Today, you can learn about dinosaur fossils in the natural state.
Professor Selena Suarez will head a dinosaur lecture. It's happening at 7 this evening at the Arkansas Archaeological Survey Building located on Hatch Avenue. That's in Fayetteville. Now, Suarez was part of the UA research team which studied the first theropod dinosaur tracks found in 2011 at a gypsum quarry located in southwest Arkansas. Sampling of the plaster cast will be on display. We were